I'm Hannah Miller from New Zealand, and well, single, and loving it so far in Peru.
Nueva Zelanda, soltera, mana carillo, okay? Single.
They told him single.
Entonces, un aplauso para ella.
I'm Luke from Australia. Single, no children, and enjoying it so far. Thank you.
Es Luke de Australia, no hijo, soltero, okay? Está disfrutando mucho el camino, hijo. How old are you, Luke?
20.
20 años. 20 años. Muy bien. I'm Kate,
25, single, from New Zealand, single, no children, and looking forward to today's challenge.
Okay. Ella es Kate, de Nueva Zelanda, 25 años, no hijos, soltera, también hoy día, ¿no? Por el resto de hoy día. Disfrutamos también. And they told him that you are single, the lady thought that they had a smile.
They have a smile when I said it.
A ver, ¿quién tiene hermanos acá? ¿Hermanas?
Hijas.
Hola, mi nombre es Miguel Espinosa, soy de Estados Unidos. Estoy casado con mi esposa, Laura, sin hijos. Y mi primera vez en este país, y me amo este país. Y gracias por todo lo que me hacen.
Miren.
Oh, I'm from the States, my wife. I love Peru and I love it. I'm grateful for everything they do.
Hi, my name is Laura. I'm 30. This is my husband. No children. And very grateful for everything. Thank you so much.
Es Laura también, los míos, 30 años. Tu esposo, okay? Your mother, okay?
Yeah.
Is your honeymoon?
No.
No.
No. No, you tell us. Yes, yes. Tenemos una de miel, señor cocinero. Dices, no. Tu miel, something special. Okay. Un aplauso para Laura, okay?
I'm Shannon. I'm from the U.S. I'm married.
Shannon de Estados Unidos, está casado con quién, nosotros. Entonces, un aplauso para. ¿Es tu hand?
No.
Hola, my name is Mark. I'm 50 this year. I've got two children. One of them is Luke. I've got a daughter as well that's 22. And I'm a bean counter, so I'm an office. Administration manager, so I'm office bound most of the time, but I'm a bit of a gym junkie, so that's the reason why I'm on the trail. I've been doing Yuga Trail for, like Birdie, day and a bit. So, but I admire what these guys do, they're incredible.
Es Mark, tiene 50 años, tiene dos hijos, uno es Luke, los hijos tienen 20 años, tiene una señorita hija también, que tiene 22 años, ¿no? Él trabaja en la empresa de administración ahí en su país, en una pequeña empresa, y él está muy contento con lo que hacen, y bueno, de alguna manera también, ¿no? Ahí está en la chida, solo.
Ahí en Punta, yo acá mi uno manta, mano en cancho guaguas. Soltero, 29 años.
Un anquillo, paicuna.
Yeah, this is a head single, con puro no, no children. The reason I told him maybe he had a sister or a daughter.
Thank you.
Yeah, I must think. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Valentin, eh? Okay, yeah. Okay, now release him, please. Okay, yeah, yeah, yeah. Have you seen here in Sincafé, we are the two groups of camping too. And one of the porter, Valentin, okay? He will be waiting for us in our campsite in Pacaymayo. Today we have to go all the way up, all the way down. Our campsite is number 18, okay? Valentin, he will be waiting right there yesterday with a little flap of the camping tour. Remember, two groups, okay? To get PS with us, okay? Valentin. Okay. I remember the name, Ruben, okay? You said, Ruben, yes, that's Ruben. Our number 18, okay? So, yes, you see two guys always, ladies, very happy. A little, these are from Calca, but really they are from a little faraway communities, okay? Only the crew is from Cusco, seven. Yeah, Rince, is there, do you have any question for the porter, maybe? Do you want to know something or not?
Hmm. Yeah, is there a lot of training, or do they just pack their bag, like, load up and go?
Yeah. Adelante, dice porteadores, campeón, ustedes practican, o ya, dice yo soy porteador y quiero trabajar de frente. ¿Eh? Y mandaste, ya. You don't have to play on this,
No.
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 Yeah,
really? Yeah, really, for example. Yes.
A veces en la comunidad no hay trabajo. Y como tienen varios hijos, vienen a buscar a trabajo a la ciudad o donde hay trabajo, ¿no? Sí, cuatro hijos a la familia.
¿Necesitan de trabajo?
Sí. Well, really, yes, porters are working here, okay? To be a porter, they must be 18 years, and after that, no limit. The only question for themselves is, I can carry 20 kilos, I can be a porter. No training, but because they are living in small communities. So for example, to go to the school, okay, or to the high school, at least not their children, they have to go, not only here in Cusco, in different communities maybe, every day walking for 1 or 2 hours to the school. And you will see always in the communities to the children, also to the people, they are always carrying something on the back. That's just like a tradition for them. Sometimes in another Inca service I can tell with the porters, I told them, hey, leave your luggage on the horse and on the donkey, eh? What are you carrying? And they said, no, I need to carry something. So they are doing all of this. That's also they are looking for the job, because working, for example, in the here in the Sincachor, or in Cusco City, another city, maybe they can make a little more money than working in the communities. So these people also, they are working here in the Sincachor, okay? And also they are farming in other communities, like the potato, for the base, everything.
¿Qué cosa cultivas tú, Julián, en tu comunidad?
Potatoes. 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 Maize. Papa, potatoes. And then, he lives in Anta. Anta's laws. So he can find potatoes, maize, barley, everything. They are living, highest place, only potatoes. Okay, maybe sometimes maize. It depends, okay? So for most of them, they farming potatoes because they are living in the highest community. Okay?
How many trips a year do they do?
A bit. Per moment, I'm asking you.
¿Cuántas veces al mes hacen?
No, ¿cuántos caminos un cacho al mes hacen? Hay que hacer 2,500 al mes. The average is the 4 or 5, okay? We are talking 11 months, around 40 or 50 times a year in the same country.
40 or 50 times?
Yes, a year in the same country.
Wow.
Wow. How many days do they rest, like, in between trips?
Hay que poner, así como un kitchen, hay que poner, hay que poner, como un kitchen.